And we are back. What a little bit it's been since I've... Wait, what happened here? Why do I have an iron axe? And why the frig is there a witch over here? Okay, let me explain. Let me explain what happened. So I logged on today onto this world, and I just had to go to sleep, and then it's the next day, magic, and then the Wi-Fi goes out, and I was trying to go smelt something in the new double furnace that I have. Anyway, I finished the ceiling up here, as you will see. And then I just got a bunch of logs, so I was like, hey, why not do this? Just to, like, give it a better aesthetic. As well as I opened this bit up without actually failing, because I know that's only two blocks wide. And I got 5 more diamonds. I got a lot more loot and 5 diamonds, as well as like a stack of iron. And I also got a puppy. I haven't named him yet. I think I'm going to name him Fluke after my favorite YouTuber. I'm also going to have to give him a blue collar, like a teal collar. Hold on. Oh, he's more of... Well, actually, now that I think about it, Fluke is more of like a light blue cyan type of color. Let me just go check out what this flower would give me. What would this give me? Normal blue dye. Hold, first off, few poppies for a few pieces of red dye. Wait, actually, you know what I could do? First, slaughter this chicken, make some KFC. But also, grab a daisy. Is this a daisy? Yeah, it's an oxy daisy. Get light gray. Mix the two. First off, take this, make that. Take this, and take this. And what? I could just make that. Okay, hold on, guys. I'm gonna go smelt some cactus green. I'll be right back. And I'm back. And I got cyan dye, and I'm just cooking some stuff because I don't want to waste that one bit of furnace fuel. And look at that. Isn't that nice? He's a good Fluke. You're a good Fluke. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna go sleep and yeah. Nice morning time now. And oh my god. Why is there so many zombies? You know what, I don't care. And also, by the way, guys, I am now friends with one of my viewers. Which, that one viewer who's basically watched almost all my videos is someone named Angelo. And he does want to start a channel of his own. And I'll be teaching him that soon, and then I don't know how to say it. I'm going to leave a little like friendly reminder on my next on one of my next videos whenever he does get his own channel. What the channel's name is. Come on, Fluky. Just gotta move you a little bit. Come here. Come here. Get your butt over here. You really want some? You want some of this? Yeah, come over here. So, there you go. Just gonna have to sit you down and just gotta push you all the way over to the corner. Carefully push him over. That's why I don't wanna hurt him. I never wanna hurt Fluke. My dog or the person. Well, the YouTuber, anyway. And also, Fluke, if you watch my video, I love your videos, and say, and tell Majira Strawberry that I said hi. Thanks. So yeah, I'm going to do some mining, and I'll be back. So guys, I found a wandering trader down here. Let me turn off my Spotify. And guess what? I realized that you can't trade, you can't trade items for emeralds with this guy. And also, he's charging 1 emerald for 8 pieces of sand when I literally live like a block away from a desert. You're a ripoff. Okay, so I died. But like I said before, I have keep inventory on because I'm a noob. I'm a Minecraft veteran, but I've never beaten the game officially. Besides the skyblock, but it did. But the freaking dragon killed me multiple times without my freaking fireballs. So yeah, I'm not really doing much each video, I realize, and if I had more time, I could do a lot more. Like, if I just had a freaking verification, I could have everything. I could do videos up to infinite lengths. Because I've seen someone with a freaking, like, I don't know how long, like a 1,000-hour stream of Polish cow. Like, that's like freaking, like, 5 weeks or 5 months. I was just listening to Bandit by Goose World. Juice World, actually. I don't want to make fun of him. And, yeah, I'm trying to keep myself away from singing it because of... Yeah. So, yeah. Listen, guys, just so I could get some more content out of this, I'm going to do a time lapse, and I know how to do it without volume now, so you won't hear a freaking chipmunk talking every time I do a time lapse. So, yeah, I'm going to do a time lapse. Let's do this thing. Sugar, okay, I'm back, guys. After that pretty long time lapse, I believe my recording is almost completely filled up, and I do not feel like having to transfer two videos into one. So yeah, after I killed these three zombies, I'm gonna have to say, one, this was a pretty successful video. I am not gonna lie. Sure, I didn't find any diamonds. Honestly, I'm having better luck off cam, because I found five diamonds off cam, but whenever I decided to go mining on this one, I didn't find nothing. The only thing I found was some beautiful, cheerful viewers, and I'm glad because I love making y'all guys' day. So, with that said, like and subscribe if you want to. It's optional, like always. I don't know what to say. Like and subscribe, optional as always. Stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Buh-bye.